Okay, now we're gonna go. I've already got set to 7048 CW peak filter on. I've got my ICOM 7610 set 7048. We're going to calibrate the frequency. Go into the calibrate config menu. Down to frequency calibrate. Now, this is what I do. I use my ear. You might not like it or you try it, but keep that from moving. You can hear the ICOM and you can hear this. So when I start adjusting, hear it warble. That'll be within a few hertz, if not right on. So that's how I do the frequency calibrate.